Within Ohio, there are about 500 species of bees. They pollinate our crops and make our flowers bloom. Without them, we'd live in a very different place. But if you've ever been stung, you know that it hurts.
It's not pleasant. A lot of swelling, a lot of pain.
If there's a nest of some sort, you always get stung more than once.
This time of year, bees are on the move. They are leaving their nests and seeking a warm place to spend the winter. Fox 8 employee Brian Dick recently discovered a lot of bee activity in his yard.
So I was out mowing the grass and I looked over as I'm riding on the mower and see quite a large nest inside the hemlock hedge that I have.
The nests Brian discovered actually turned out to be bald-faced hornets, which can be very aggressive.
But when you get into big hives, it's really not smart to get into trying to take it down yourself from the repercussions. I mean, A, you take some nasty stings, potentially put you in the hospital, especially by the wrong bee. I mean, the bald-faced hornet, she'll carry a quarter-inch stinger.
The other thing homeowners need to be concerned with are hives that we can't see. Some bees burrow into wood, even the ground, and this can be of particular concern to children or your pets.
Pets will take the same reactions as humans. They can and will be hurt.
I mean, usually when you got to worry about the ones that are built into the rafters or you can't see the nest, you just see the hole.
You really need a professional to get in there and diagnose what is going on and where that nest could potentially be in order to get rid of yourself of that problem.
Well, I'm just staying away from them for right now. I don't want to get near them, but maybe when it gets colder, I'll take them out.
Jennifer Jordan, Fox 8 News.